Welcome back. It's another day in the off season. Right now, we haven't even started preseason yet, and actually the new team that I'm on, the Chicago Mustangs, we actually don't even have organized OTAs right now. So last year I had a few players from the lines that I was working out with, and it's been kind of tough this year because I don't really know any of the players yet, try to reach some of them, and everyone seems to do their own thing right now, at least before practice. So it's a Saturday, and took Nyx to the dog park. So she's over there. She's tired right now, which is good because I'm going to be gone for a couple of hours. She's in the crate all by herself. She's about to start whining. But it's a nice day out in Chicago. It's a little snowy. But about to go get down with one of my teammates, one of my old teammates, Eddie. He boxes. He does CrossFit competitions. He played with the Lions last year. He's one of our, star linebackers. So I'm just trying to get some stuff ready right now. And it's going to be interesting because we're going to do some CrossFit stuff, I think, some workouts. So just going to come from OTAs. But I'm also going to be out there testing some stuff. So let's take a look at some of the things, at least I'm going to bring with me to hope to get a test. So I got these in. You guys probably, well, you haven't seen the unboxing yet, but by the time this video, hits or releases the diaries, you'll have seen this review. But let me test in some McDavid ankle straps, or ankle braces, really. Got two of them. Not going to test that out yet. Not the arm sleeve yet. I'm bringing these. These are some Wilson gloves, and these are prototypes right now, so I don't know when they're going to get released. Again, by the time this video releases, you might already see the review, but these are prototype gloves from Wilson called the GSTs. It's their high-end receiver glove, and I actually really like them, so I'm probably going to dust them off a little bit, get the dust off, and take these with me, because I really like the fit of these. Then something that I'm going to test today is going to be the carbons. So I haven't tested these, so I'm going to test them on turf with ankle braces without, see how they do. Which means I should also bring some of my socks with me, too. Here's some new socks. Put this back over here. These are basketball socks, right? They're two-layer basketball socks. They're meant to be like the Vapor Crews. These are some new Vapor Crews that I got and I opened for my new team. These are some basketball socks because you guys know I hoop. I'm going to be bringing these. See how these are? I should probably put them on before I go. I'm not going to be bringing my chains today. Ooh, that reminds me. I should probably bring these glasses because I love to train with the Spark goggles. If you haven't seen the Spark goggles, definitely go check out the review. It's in my training playlist. Definitely a must-have for me to use, to work on your sensory training. The Big Air system from EPS, I'll probably bring that along. Of course, I got to bring my tripod, and see if I can get busy with this too. So I'll catch you guys back when I'm at the field. I got to drive over there. We at Falcon Boxing Gym. You guys remember Eddie from IKF Diaries, but came in here to work out with him. He does, what are you here, like boxing, football practice?
Football, speed training, agility training, balance training, everything.
Everything. So this is where I wasn't doing this. He does this on the regular, but I'm gonna have Eddie like show you the workout we just did. It was just a quick 30-minute workout. I was dying. We had 7 stations, 2 rounds. So he's gonna explain what we did because I didn't have the camera out.
First, you started every step all the way up for a minute, all the way up sprinting. Go all the way up to the top. Turn back around, sprint all the way back down, fast as you can. And keep going back and up, back down, back up for a minute. And we moved over to the next station.
And we only had like 10 to 15 seconds rest.
In between, so you run from each one. Next, you grab these.
And you guys don't know how heavy that is because when I took it, I could barely move it.
For 1 minute, keep them going. Then you move over to the tires, hop in the tires, stand here, jump up, all the way up, jump down, once you hit the ground, bounce back up for a minute. Come down, bounce back up, continuous for a minute. Then we go over to here. Take the sledgehammer, alternate swing for a minute.
And on the second round, we had to do swings and jump up on it.
And jump on it. That's how I met. And over here. Grab it. Left. Turn it around. Behind you.
He's going to run all the way. He's getting that extra worry. That's what I'm talking about. Get the extra work. We had to run all the way down there. This is why he's a beast. And he's gonna come back too. Then we had to back pedal. There you go. How tired are you right now?
Good workout. Next we go to the ball throw. We had our trainer up here.
Yeah, he was trainer standing up here like this. I'm gonna get up here like, oh him. He was up here.
He drops the ball down to you. Here, you throw it up to him. He catches it.
And then I drop it again.
And he explodes back up.
Yep, we did that. And we did that with two arms, then we did it with one arm.
And then we go over here.
And this was hard for me, I'm not even gonna lie. The second round especially, I was dying.
You start with the bag down below.
And I don't know how heavy that is, but it was heavy.
Here, throw it up here.
He makes it look easy.
Drop down, do a burpee, drop it here.
For a minute.
Here. And continuous for a minute. Man, what else?
That was it.
That was the first one.
That was the first one. Look, he's already kind of out of breath. And he didn't even do a whole minute. So we did that. Two rounds, had 3 minutes rest, got some water. So, and that was after the warm up, which is like jump rope, rows, running on treadmill, alternating and stuff. And we're not done yet. Now we're gonna do some plyos, some box jumps, and some broad box jumps. And then I have these cleats that I wanna test out, the Vapors. They say anywhere 3 to 5 feet, you do it?
Five.
So of course I gotta do 6. This drill is a card drill. Eddie's gonna wear these glasses, the Spark, you know, goggles. I'm gonna toss these cards at him, and he's gonna try to catch them, you know, with his hands as they're coming at him with the goggles on. So what that teaches is, you know, vision, eye tracking, and moving swiftly. So you have to focus, move quickly. You said what? Reflexes, everything, yeah, to like grab these cards. And that translates onto the football field. The action time goes up, especially, you know, offense, defense, skill players like tracking that ball. Probably rest a little bit, maybe play some Xbox, do something fun, you know. Time to go home.